Hello, I'm TWK.
I'm the Shades.
And I'm Maddie J.
Welcome back to the RVT Game Crew, Mystical Ninja starring Goemon. In the last episode, we got some mermaid powers, and in this episode, we're going to use them.
Yay!
Hey, look, we got chick with green hair now.
Yay!
Yeah, so we're going to be using her quite a bit in this next dungeon, which is the last one we'll be doing on Earth.
No, he says on Earth.
Yes, because in the last part, the witch told us that, through Wise Man, that Kyushu is up in space. And so we'll have to find a way to get space.
Saw that coming.
Of course. Of course, to get to space, we're going to need some miracle items. And so far, we have 3 out of 4 needed.
Well, we're not doing too bad then.
Yes.
Well, you know what? Space is cold, so we're in the Winterland. That'll get us going.
Yep, we're about to enter the Japan Sea once we activate a switch to open the door to the Japan Sea.
And then look, the chick turned into a mermaid.
Yeah. Yes. Swimmingly. Things are going swimmingly, yes. Gotta push the big red button, that is very obvious.
Push the button, Frank. I mean, World 63, Frank. I mean, green-haired World 63, Frank. Yes.
Just nothing in there but dumplings, just in case you need to refill your health. Although there shouldn't be too much of a problem at this point.
Nope.
Should be just fine.
Welcome to the Japan Sea. And enjoy that beautiful soundtrack.
See, we got a mermaid and we're underwater. All we need is a talking lobster.
Don't you mean a crab?
Crab, lobster, yeah. Oh, yeah, good point. Talking crab.
Crab,
lobster. Got my characters mixed up.
Whatever!
Yes, and these seahorses can't... those seahorses can't hurt you.
Then why do you run directly into it?
So I could kill it.
Ooh.
Dude, just because Spoony got killed by seahorses in Ultima doesn't mean you have to kill him for him.
Revenge!
I think we killed T-Dub's mic for a second.
Yeah.
Worth it.
Like, your mic and internet aren't fracked up to begin with.
I know. It's all these storms lately.
Yeesh.
Welcome to the final Earth dungeon, which is a submarine.
We are living an evil submarine. Evil
I was going to make that joke. God damn it. Evil
now you know my pain. How often does that happen when my jokes get stolen before I can get a chance to finish them?
Hey, I didn't even know he was going to do that joke. I just saw it. I'm like,
never know somebody else is going to do it. But you just get pissed when someone steals before you have a chance.
Chewy.
Anyways, this is not just a submarine, but it's a cuisine submarine.
Oh.
So, we're about to enter the Iron Chef place of stadium, the kitchen stadium?
Or that, or Epic Mealtime's secret getaway.
Oh, that's all we need to hear from Maddie.
Look at all this bacon strips. Bacon strips. Nope,
sorry, Maddie, there's no bacon.
You call this Epic Mealtime?
I was going to say, I
no epic booze, no bacon, just... this ain't Epic Mealtime, it's another bitch's show.
No, this is Epic Japan Time.
Not even epic. It's not epic anything time unless there's bacon.
You don't need all the bacon, Maddie.
Tell that to Harley Morenstein. And it'll slap you harder than our, any of our Dave slaps combined.
Yeah. Someone tells me you tell him no bacon, and he'll make one of Lady K's SBOD shots to seem like a light love tap in comparison, and I don't say that lightly.
Careful, buddy, careful.
Well, there's quite a few rooms in this dungeon, this submarine, where the floor is more or less lava.
Huh. Someone called Dwayne and Brando, then.
Pretty much.
You guys have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
I've heard of them.
You've heard of them, but you know they did that song?
Yeah, they did that song.
This room is pretty much one of the rooms I dislike because of how wonky the platforming is in this game. and how non-responsive the jumping can be at times.
Eh, that's early 3D games for you.
Yeah, the sequel, Goemon's Great Adventure, does platforming much better.
I said, whip it! Whip it good! Down, down, da-da-da-da-da.
Crack that pie!
Ba-da-da-da-da. Licorice whip. Bomb, ba-bomb, ba-bomb. I said, whip it!
Oh, you can tell we're having fun today.
I always love jumping in, hitting the chain pipe little icon there.
What is this, jump and shoot man?
Wait, we don't. He's not a blue suit on.
Yeah, true. Hey, I'm just jumping, whipping man, jumping, whip man.
So much foodstuffs in this place.
Oh, God. Here's Naruto's wet dream right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Hot soup?
Ramen bowls. That's what those ramen are. Those bowl? Are just soup.
Oh, yeah. Those
are ramen bowls.
Matter of fact, I think I see Naruto swimming in one of them right now.
I would not be surprised.
I was just swimming in one of them. So whoever eats that, you get a bonus side of Goemon juice in it.
Oh, ew. Dude, not cool.
Ew.
It's just his man sweats.
Oh,
dude,
it's all natural, man.
I've heard of my germs before, but this is ridiculous.
People always say they want an all natural soup. Well, there you go. Got your wish.
Oh, it's all natural, all right. And so are those bowel movements after you eat it.
Yeah.
It's a price you gotta pay for great taste.
Oh, just like Taco Bell, basically.
Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah, I went there. Besides, if I want Mexican food, I got an authentic Mexican restaurant not even 5 minutes from the house.
Same here. I have quite a few. And one of them's being rebuilt. I hate the placement of this key. It can be quite tricky to get with all those. I guess those are supposed to be sea urchins.
Oh, great. Yeah, I love those things.
Those are the spiky things from Kirby.
Hi!
Anyways, more crashing into things. As I try to find my way around, there we go. The Kabuki doll heads.
Now if only we had a Kabuki man.
I'm pretty sure we made that joke already.
How many times?
Hey, if it's there, you make the joke. Besides, how many times have other Let's Players made the same joke several times throughout the same Let's Play?
We are not the other Let's Players. We are above the rest. We are elite. We are highbrow humor.
Right.
But D-Dub, Owen Citizen is highbrow. Us? Kabuki man, NYP, hey!
Hell, I was just watching Easy's Hibiki movie review where they have Kabuki.
Yeah,
and yes, he makes the joke for those who have not seen that review.
By the way, I could have frozen those things and not gotten hurt, but I have so much health at this point that I didn't even bother.
Famous last words.
Yep.
Of course,
look how health he has. I don't think he's in any risk at this point.
Especially because, boom, full heal right there.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, well, there you go, yeah.
And of course, like I said, I could switch over to Sasuke to freeze those Kabuki cats, but once again, I will not because I have too much health to spare. The gain is worth the pain.
Not going to dignify that with a response. If you know what I'm talking about, you understand why.
You know, if this was the real life, you'd be Korean barbecue by now.
Yeah.
Well, that'd be Japanese barbecue.
Japanese, Korean, same diff. You'd be dead in something food.
By the way, the sushi is getting its revenge.
Well, that's the price to pay for being all natural, Sushi.
And just because I didn't want to leave that one coin behind.
Klepto.
I need the money!
Raw.
Money is good! It's good for the soul! Especially when you have so much of it. Because after all, there's no such thing as a corrupt billionaire ever.
Raw.
Mr. Burns, that idiot that runs Fox News, Bill Gates.
Shall we continue? Sure.
And of course, Ye gets an optional item, the Ye Bazooka, which I never ever use.
Yeah, by the way, Phil, you know, folks say, what about Vince McMahon? He's not a certified billionaire anymore.
Ha! Yep.
By the way, that entire floor is lava, pretty much. And now I'll kill every enemy again because I want their money.
Greedy, greedy, greedy.
And not one of them dropped money, which made me sad.
Ha! Ah, karmic retribution, asshole.
Too bad, I'm getting more... Yes, hit the pot. Yes, get more money. All of the money! Get it all!
I think he's got an obsession with money.
You think so too, huh?
T-Dub, unlike this...
Money,
this is...
I can stop getting money as whenever I want. That's going to do it for this part. Join us next time where we go to the second half of this dungeon.